Hi, my name is Edzus Treimanis. I come from Valmiera, Latvia. I'm 30 years old. I've been riding BMX since I was 6 and have been doing it professionally for the last 8 years. Since I was about 6 years old, my parents took me to the local BMX track for the first time. And since then, I've been competing every year, nationally, internationally. When I was about 22 years of age, I would say I had made it to become a pro. And the highlights of my career would be going to the Olympics in London 2012 and Rio 2016. Recently, I got married and my wife is expecting a baby in a few months, so I kind of want to stretch out my career to let my kid see how I ride. It takes a lot of work to do it professionally. Not only you need to be on the bike every day, but you need to go to the gym, do road cycling, sprints, just do everything possible to make yourself as fit as possible to compete at the highest level. And not easy, definitely. Right now, my goal in BMX is to qualify for Tokyo Olympic Games year 2020. The qualification starts in a few months, so you need to show consistent results for almost 2 years to qualify. And that means a lot of work, a lot of travel, but I'm ready for it. I have gone through it a couple of times already, so I think it's possible even after I'm 30 years old. A couple of friends told me about the Red Bull Pump Track World Championship qualification event in Riga in the brand new Wheel Solutions Pump Track. Immediately I thought it would be a good idea to maybe go down there and try out my strength and see how it goes in that kind of racing format. And when I went down there, the track was perfect. It was all covered in perfect asphalt. Very technical, very fast. Definitely some different kind of feelings riding the track compared to the traditional BMX track, but fortunately I was able to adapt pretty well and ended up winning the race and winning the ticket to the World Championship event in America. Final race is just a few months away. It's gonna be in October and I already can't wait for it. It's gonna be a hell of a race, so guys, stay tuned for all the news and updates on that race and see you all there. I'll be ready.